Hello, everybody. Carl here. Welcome back to Aeronautica. Today, we will have a quick weather hunting through storm on the Beriev A-50, the Beriev A-50. So let's open the job listings by holding V. And let us select Weather Hunting Through Storm number 31. And let's begin. Let's start the engines. And let us taxi to runway 27. Let's enjoy the takeoff phase, as well as the taxi phase before that. And for those who want the statistics for the Beriev A-50, let's press the tab button and click the aircraft database and type in Beriev, and here it is, the Beriev A-50, the A-50. It has a maximum speed of 490 knots, stall speed of about 126 knots, a service ceiling of 13 kilometers, a range of about 330 kilometers, and it has the capability of also doing cargo jobs with a 15 capacity. And to craft this plane, you'll need 5 unique parts under this aircraft name, as well as an Ilyushin Il-76, the Ilyushin Il-76. Right. Let's now line up on the runway 27. Right. Let's confirm our alignment. Right. And enjoy the takeoff phase. And that's when the usual weather hunting job will just direct our plane to the orange arrows. So in short, the weather hunting through storm jobs are the same as the tour jobs in some of the islands, except it is under a storm. Right, we're about to enter. The weather will change from clear to foggy. Then we'll expect some rain and thunder and lightning. Rather than rain, we will have snowfall. Since this is the northeast, where in other places there will be rain. Let's turn on the navigational lights and the cabin lights. Oh, there's no cabin lights? Really? The rest is just following the orange arrows until we complete the first part of the mission. Let's turn right to the second marker. We might not experience some thunder and lightning. Turn more right to the third marker or second point. If the first one was the starting point, oh, we got it above the storm cloud once again. Increase the throttle a bit, because we're descending a lot. turn right again. Where are we climbing? Yep, there's still thunder and lightning. Just a heavy snowfall. We are about to exit the storm. It's probably dissipating. Yep, it's dissipating. Whoops. The sun is about to set, so let's turn on the navigational lights once again. Alright, the weather data collection is complete. Let's return to base. And there's the auto-saving feature every 5 minutes. Let's now land at Rawaki. We'll be landing at runway 09. That was just a normal cloud. Now let's descend a bit. We'll make a left turn. Then we'll have a smooth touchdown, at least. Oh, another cloud. Finally, out of the cloud. Now let's land. I mean, let's perform the landing procedure. All right, November 405, 0 November, entering final runway 09er. November Tango Romeo India Tower. November 405, 0 November. It's on final runway 09er. Requesting clearance to land. Reducing speed. Appears to be no headlights as well. See if we can end. Right. Now we can see the runway lights. Prepare for touchdown. 4-5 Sierra November. Initiate touchdown. 100. 90. 70. 60. 50. 40. 30. 50. 10. All right, that's good. And that was the quick weather hunting through storm job on the Beriev A-50, Beriev A-50, and that's all for me. See you on the next Aeronautica video. Dos vidania.